Hi, you guys. Today we are going to be streaming some Dead Island 2 where I left off on Saturday stream. So let's get started. And there's going to be a bunch of random people until my friend gets on. So, until my friend gets on. So, yeah, one sec. Let me, I'm gonna wait until people join up. I don't have to play this on my own. But we're gonna start from the part I left off, so let's get it. People don't say anything. So the people that, so I guess I'll play it by myself for right now. But until people join up, I'm gonna.
They were in a hurry. Tisha's not retrieving her ammo. Where the hell were they headed? This makes no sense.
Are you kidding me? There's a screamer right here? Oh god. That's not good. Managed to stay alive for the okay.
Pass reader's broken, so they couldn't just walk in. Tisha was covering her father whilst he made the route into the shop.
What did I open? I gotta figure out a way to get to the inside of that. Hold up. Let me see. Where exactly do I need to be? I'm confused, you guys, because I'm playing this on my own right now. Hold on. I'll invite people in a minute. But I have no idea where I need to be right now. Maybe there has to be a note. There has to be another one around. Let me invite some people. Hold up. One second. This stream is only gonna be until 8 o'clock. So, yeah. All right.
Hollywood Boulevard, the Romero.
It's not full. I'm the only one in the party. Hello. Oh. Okay. So, 1 second. I'm at level 20. Mm-hmm. I'm at Hollywood's ending. You're almost close to where I'm at, but not really. Oh, this is where you... Okay, this is where you're going. Never mind. I found a way in. Let's get... Okay. Sorry about that, you guys. I'm doing my own stream right now. I'm not gonna help somebody that needs. Nah, dude. That's a waste of my time. Okay, let me try to invite again. Okay. Where did I go? Oh, I went this way. Let's just check it. Okay. I have to find another way in there. Where is... Where is the wood? I'm getting confused here. Hold on. Do I jump over this gate? No. This is where I came in from, I think.
Tisha, you've got no idea.
Hold on, bear with me, you guys. I'm trying to find a way in. But since my friends are not here right now, I'm kind of on my own. What is this person doing, man? I'm stuck. What the heck? I'm stuck. There's gotta be a way in here somewhere. That's how you power slide. Hold on. Oops, I almost turned off my Xbox. He found it? Why did I get myself stuck here? Where did he go? Wait. Oh, he went that way. Okay. Now it's time to go. Okay, nice. How do you get through that? Wait a minute. He jumped? I didn't even know you have to jump on it. Yep. My dumb fault. Okay then. I need a med kit. I guess I could upgrade some of my weapons. Should I? No, that's already upgraded, so these are already upgrades. Let's see. I do need a med kit though, but I don't have any med kits.
Here we go, final stretch. Find Reed, show him the error of his ways, and home for tea.
When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everybody?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the new one, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
No, we're more than that. Joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lola is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drives. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. All right? Now just... Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby.
What?
With blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested. Every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA.
Wait. I've seen this before. Go, now.
Don't touch me.
It's not your dad anymore. We go now. Run.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he's not your dad anymore. Don't tell me I have to kill this. Yep, it looks like I got to. Oh shit!
Who's got my fucking back?
Oh, he was trying to revive. Oh, fuck. My bad, he was trying to revive me. Sorry. God damn it, he was trying to revive me. My dumbass mistake. Alright. I'm gonna skip all this. We don't need all that.
Shocking behavior.
What? No, hell no. He did not just knock me down like that. He's got me. I bet. Thank you. I'm out of ammo. Come back. What? This zombie's gonna keep fucking me up.
Where are you, mum?
Don't come after me, bro. Worry about the zombie. There's two? What? No. Oh my. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going.
Someone give me a fucking hand.
I'm gonna just quick revive real quick. God. Fuck. Sorry for my language, you guys, but I'm trying not to die because this is a boss fight. Oh my god. Ah, shit. Ah, hell. What?
On me, people!
Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Oh my god, this dude's gonna die himself, dude. Don't worry about me. Kill the zombie. I'll just. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Why did I just fucking do that?
I'm not giving up.
Sorry for my language, but oh my god, he's about to die. Dude, no fucking way. What? Nah, dude, I need someone else. This dude's not. I'm sorry, I need someone else. He's a level fucking 20. I need someone else to join my game that knows how to beat. No. I'm sorry. I had to quit that because I need someone else to help me on that. God, man. God, that's so annoying. I'm not gonna step in that yet before I need some people to join up. So hold on a second. Alright. Hello. Hello. Hey, what's up? I'm doing good.
Ruby, Ruby, doctor, whatever the fuck.
Wait! You don't understand.
Did you get the invite?
What are you then?
Yeah, Rubes. Tell her.
Bruh. I shouldn't have even started this. Well, I'm just gonna wait until people join up because
Dad,
I'm not.
What did you do?
Hold on.
Tell me, why? Why the actual fuck?
Because you...
Can I invite someone away? Yes, I can. Alright.
Phage hybrid.
Yo, what's up?
I couldn't complete the cure without you.
Yeah, I'm sure
cure's
right now.
Worse than the disease.
No. No.
I met the...
Right.
The Hollywood ending.
25 years ago. I the clock hidden in our DNA counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth.
No. I made it where everybody can join. I made it public. I'm level 20.
Yeah. The autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
No, we're more than that. Joined.
Joined by what? What does it want?
Hey, the Lolo is blind twin or
so it comes to this.
Ah, oh, no, not this again. It didn't work. Hold on. I'm on the Xbox Series X. Why is my game just loading? Hold on, I have to reset my game because my game's glitching out. Yeah, my game froze. What? Okay. Yeah, my game's glitching out. Yeah, my game is completely glitching out. Hold on. Yeah, my game's glitching out. It's just loading for me. So I'm gonna have to reset it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reset my game. Hold up. I definitely had to reset my game because my game was like not loading up for my game for some reason. Okay. Let me try to reinvite you again. Let me make sure this doesn't happen again. Let's go. No. I just want to make sure it doesn't happen again. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm gonna skip this part because I already saw this bomb.
It comes to this.
Oh god! I'm at Hollywood ending. I'm not the final boss.
Where is everybody?
I just started this part, like. Oh damn.
I've been abandoned.
Oh nice. Oh shit. Alright. though. Why do I feel so much vibration on my damn controller? What the hell? Vibrating constantly. Yeah, that.
Oh, Jesus. Help! Evil is sweet in the beginning.
He does a lot of
bitter in the end. Beware the fury of the patient man.
Yeah.
This is going to shit.
Yeah. What the hell? I'm right near that. Oh, there's a damn screamer. I forgot about that. Fuck.
There is no me in team.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
Dad?
Don't worry about it.
What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Tell me, why? Why the actual fuck?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid.
Three.
I couldn't complete the cure without you.
Yours worse than the disease.
No. No. The autophage isn't an illness. All right. 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everybody?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that.
I can skip it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
This is too fucking much.
I don't have my fairy mode just yet. Shit. Ooh, level 21, let's go. Shit. fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell killed me? What the hell killed me? Like... I'm skipping this shit.
So, okay. It comes to this.
Oh shit. I'm dealing with the zombie behind me. Fuck. Motherfucker. Get off me, bitch. Oh damn.
On me, people! On me!
I got stuck in the damn fire. Okay. I'm just gonna hold X. What the hell? I wasn't even close to it. How did they fucking get me? Little bitch. Oh, there we go, there we go. I got it. Oh, shit. I got stuck in the damn fire. What the fuck?
Someone give me a fucking hand!
When I was trying to fucking heal someone.
To get the holy fuck out of here.
I'm getting everything I freaking need, bro. Okay, I'm good. Got my free mode activated, let's go! What the hell? How did I get
back
down from the zombie like that? What the hell? I'm not gonna question that, what just happened to me. But as I was walking out, I just died.
Tisha.
Who?
A girl. Teenager. Goofy jacket.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Struck off. Oh, Tisha.
Goodbye. Again?
Stop!
It's what I deserve.
We can save Sam. I got it from Reed. A one-shot cure. He meant it for me, but... maybe he didn't. Maybe I don't need it.
Not his head, you idiot!
Thought his head was the problem.
Yeah, he was gonna put it through his head. Damn.
You see?
Yeah.
I'll always come back for you. I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect.
The fuck you talking about pastrami for? Hey.
I gotta get going.
You, not me. Tisha, she's the cure. The only hope. I have to find her.
Here. Go save the
world. Oh, I get his head! Let's fucking go! Yes! Let's fucking... yeah, we got the hammer.
Thank you.
Let's go. I'm hyped.
We won't waste this.
Let's get it.
Good luck.
Ah! I don't know about that, bro.
Just think.
Oh shit, he's a...
and it's done.
Cadenza?
This song is incoherent.
Oh shit! Boom. Oh my god, holy shit, bro! God damn! Dead Island 2, god damn, bro. Shit. This game was fucking amazing, oh my god. Alright, woo! Let's get it. That was fucking amazing, bro. Okay. Like this video, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching, bro. I completed the entire game except for the side quest. We'll come back to that in my next stream, but I completed the main story of the game, of course, with people's help, but That was a lot of fun and a lot of and a blast for the last part of the game. But yeah, I really liked it. It was really fun. Like this video, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching. And I'm done playing the game. On my next stream, I'll be doing a side quest with my friends, but they just gotta finish the main part of the story. So that was fun. Like this video, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching. I'm out. Peace. That was a lot of fun playing Dead Island 2, making a series out of this. That was fun. That was really fun. Now all I gotta complete is a side quest and other stuff, and that's it. I completed the whole game today. Like this video, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching. I'm out. Peace.